Growing up, I always thought that waffle cones were literally something that was pre-made in a factory somewhere. So when I went to an ice cream shop, I never really had an appreciation for these pieces of art, but it's actually one of the most fun things I've ever done at any store. It's literally like an art. You take a waffle that's so thin that you can't even like see it, and you put it into this little doohickey and you spin it around and it makes like the perfect cone. You can't tell me that this isn't satisfying. Come on.